Welcome back to the Hopeful Sailor. It's been a few weeks since I've posted a video, but we've been getting the boat ready for a passage to Port Stephens, which is a roughly 15-hour sail from Sydney. We want to be there for New Year's, but because the weather isn't the best, we're going to go to Pittwater for Christmas and Boxing Day. At the moment, it's about blowing about 16 knots from the northeast, which is an ideal conditions for sailing north. But we are traveling about 6 to 7 knots over ground, which is great. As you can see behind me, we've got the heads, John on the helm. And we're planning to be in the heads of Pittwater in about 3 hours, so we'll see you there.
Just off Little Reef, and we've just flown a little pack in to take us out to sea a bit further before we turn back in into Broken Bay. Okay, Ben, where are we?
We are here.
And where is here?
We are less than a nautical mile from Refuge Bay, which is where we are staying tonight.
What were your thoughts about the sail? Oh.
Well, the sail was supposed to take, 3 hours, but that was always optimistic. When you're beating into it like that, so it's taken us 5 hours, but had some good bits, had some unpleasant bits.
So what's the plan this evening?
Either find a mooring, weigh anchor, have a gin, have some dinner, or just chillax.
Yeah, we've got all day.
So it's the morning of Christmas Eve. We spent the night at America's Bay, which is about 2 nautical miles from the heads of Pittwater, or as you come around Barrenjoey Lighthouse. It's really flat and calm here. It's a really nice place to weigh anchor or to grab a public mooring. The only downside is you've got these really loud crickets or cicadas. They sort of come in waves. If anyone knows why that is, let me know. Today we're going to motor up or sail up to Akuna Bay. There's a marina up there where we can stock up on fuel and petrol. We'll weigh anchor there for the night, and then we'll get moving again on Sunday. That's really it for now. We're gonna go have some breakfast and get going.
first time, and we've done it here with no wind so that we know how to do it. It's got a sock on it, so it's our first go with the ice lift board.
Grog magnificent squid arm and start slapping fat babies.
It's Christmas Day. Weather's pretty miserable, to be honest. It's cloudy, slightly raining. We're going to head back towards Palm Beach or Summer Bay to try and get some reception so we can bring our families for Christmas. Until then, we're gonna have breakfast, probably open some presents and get going.
Just molten bread. Some scent. Some moths and sparks.
Thanks for watching. Until next time, this is the Hopeful Sailor.